Europe at last. It's time to celebrate. Ah.